We can also create new entities when needed to contextualize our article even more. Let's create a new page for the event of the Summer Olympics of 1948. We simply highlight the text we want to turn into a new page, select the proper category, an event in our case, and add a description that fits our target. It's very important to link similar content already available in the open web, as this will further enrich our article and help machines find it. Finally, let's add it to our internal vocabulary.